I was watching a movie on racism in the 1970s, and it's based around cricket. It's called Fire in Babylon. It's about how the West Indies cricket team came out and shocked the world with great bowling and pace.
Yeah, it's really great to see the group gathering around like this, just sharing a food, a conversation, and a topic that we all feel very close about.
You can see like the boys, like Luca, he's getting into the movie.
Makes me want to go bowl really quick and really pumps me up.